Okay, here we're going to do a quick video. I'm going to show you how to do that. You click on the link that we got put here. This is going to get you the 3.1 version software. Click download. You want to save that file. In Firefox, you got to get that file. I want you to drag that file to your desktop. I already had one there, but I'm going to put a desktop file. The second thing we want you to do is we want you to have your web, you can close this window once you do that, have your web updater icon on your desktop as well. Hook up your T5 or T15 caller just like you would normally update it. The thing we're going to do different is we're going to drag this file and let go of it right on top of the web updater file. That will cause you to start web updater, and instead of running 3.4, it's going to run that 3.1 software, so it's going to put 3.1 back on the device. Once you get this done, you should be able to use it again with your 320 at distance. There's no need to do this if you're running an Alpha 100 or a 430. Only if you're running a 320, and we expect this to be fixed probably August 7th, the week of August 7th, we should see a new update out that will not have this problem. Thanks.